Measuring correctly for registers is extremely important. Measure the length and the width of the duct opening, not the overall dimensions of your old register. This opening takes a 4x12 register,